Hello, I'm John Russell. Let's continue our exploration of common issues that Arabic speakers have when pronouncing English words. In Arabic, word stress is fairly regular in comparison to English. When Arabic speakers learn English, they might expect word stress to be more regular than it actually is. But English word stress can be difficult and unusual for speakers of many languages. So, what am I talking about? Here is an example. Consider the name of this show and one of the words in the title of this episode. Pronounce, pronunciation. Note that in the word pronounce, I place stress on the second part of the word, pronounce. Now, listen to this, pronunciation. I place stress closer to the end of the word, just before the T-I-O-N ending. Now, let's consider two more words, imitate, imitation. Notice that on the verb imitate, I place stress on the first part of the word, imitate. But in the noun imitation, I place stress in the middle of the word, imitation. Luckily, there are some fun ways that you can practice learning word stress. When you learn new vocabulary words, pay careful attention to word stress. If you want to, you can use motions with your hands to show word stress, like this. Pronounce. Pronunciation. Here's another idea. You could draw a line on a piece of paper showing where the stress is. You could write it above new vocabulary words that you are learning, like this. Imitate. Imitation. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.